some people call skateboarding a sport, some people call it an art form. I call it a way of life.
I reckon it's all of those things. It's an art form, definitely an art form, and it is a sport. Because the next day, you just don't want to walk sometimes, you know. It's, a lot of people say it isn't. I laugh at them, because it is.
I think it's a sport and an art form. It's a culture.
It became a lifestyle for me now, skateboarding. Yeah. When I don't skate, it feels like I have to skate now.
It's everything. It's a lifestyle. A lifestyle is everything like that. You know, it's the way you hold yourself. It's the way you present yourself. It's the way you dance. It's the way you sing. Yeah? Skate thrash music. Yeah, the way you wear your clothes, how you ride, where you are in society, where you spend your money, everything.
All of it. I mean, it's, I suppose it's, you know, creative art in a lot of ways. I suppose it's a sport. Depends on your definition of sport.
It is an art form, form of stress relief, major amount of fun, keeps me fit, you know. I thought, when I was 15 years old, I thought I'd probably kill myself skateboarding by the time I'm 30, but here I am at 40 and still skating and still enjoying it and still progressing, you know. I find I'm still learning tricks.
It makes me so happy and it keeps me so even and balanced. Like if I don't skate, I get really unhappy and depressed. And then when I skate, it just gives me such it's such a love for me to do it. And just to roll around, I don't have to do a lot of tricks or anything. I could just roll around somewhere in a bowl, and it's so exhilarating, and it just makes me feel alive. So for me, it keeps me at a right balance.
I think skating exhibits all those elements, and different people involved in skateboarding will focus on different aspects of skating, whether it be artistic or competitive or industry-based.
Well, some people liken skateboarding to a sport. I liken it more to an art form, you know, the skater's the artist, right, obviously. The board is your brush, and the urban environment is a canvas that you can paint any picture. Besides pushing Mongol, you know, that's the only rule. You can't push Mongol in skateboarding. But, you know, it's your own canvas. You paint your own picture, your interpretation of what's in front of you, whether that's a bowl or a curb or the street or it's open playing field.
I think it's a bit of both. It's physical, so you might call it a sport, but it's more an art form because it's all about expressing yourself, and everyone does different tricks, what they feel like doing, you know. Like some guys, you know, it even goes past, some guys might skate ramp because they, you know, want to skate ramp, and some guys want to skate street. There's even guys that rather do kick flips and heel flips, you know. There's the littlest things, and even, you know, that's expressing yourself in a different way to someone else, so you could call it an art form.
It's an expression, you know. It's the most fun when you skate how you feel, you know. We try to quantify it by having contests to say, you know, these guys are the best, and so therefore we can attach corporate, you know, sponsors to them and, you know, sell goods and do things like that. But at its core root, in my opinion, skateboarding is nothing more than expression. It's always fun, it's always great to be who you are, and especially to watch people who can just, you know, do these magical things at times. And just, you know, I'll go to the weirdest places and you just see kids like, wow, I've never seen that trick or that sort of skating before. And I've been skating my whole life, and I come across it every once in a while, and it blows me away.
I think what I love about skateboarding, it's many facets. You know, some people treat it as just a lifestyle. Some people use it as transportation only. Some people use it as an art, and some people use it as a sport. And some people have built careers. Skateboarding is whatever you want to make of it. You know, it's you don't really have to define yourself as one type of skateboarder. It's what you put in is what you're going to get out of it. You know, so I try not to put a label on it as what it is, because it's whatever it wants to be. You know?